Fairtrade actually gives a fair price and a fair wage to the workers for these materials and the producers in the field.
And the youngsters, what they're doing in the area, is just brilliant, and they've got so much spark in them, and hopefully we keep it all motivated, and they're all ambassadors for the area.
Yeah, it's going good. I think all the designers like pulled it off and stuff, and all the tops went well and all the designs went well.
My name's Laura Mitchell and I do fashion beating at Bexhill College. Definitely making things, and the teachers are very helpful because they know exactly what to do, so you just ask them for help and they're like straight over, and you just learn loads of new techniques. Yeah.